Robin Dianic here to teach you to kill a little time. This is an improver to experience level dance. If you check out the step sheet, there's a couple variations. So I'm doing kind of in between. I took out one of the turns and kept another turn. So you can either make it easier or harder depending on your dancers. But I'm going to teach you the dance version that we do. All right, so it's a four wall, 32 count dance that rotates counterclockwise. So we start with our weight on our left foot. We're going to step out with the right and do a half turn pivot and shuffle forward, right, left, right, and do a rocking chair on the left foot and recover. All right, so the count on that is step one, two, shuffle three and four, rocking chair five, six, seven, and eight. All right, so in the next set of eight, you're gonna step out with that left and make a half turn to the right, shuffle forward, left, right, left, and step out with the right and sway right, left, shuffle. Shuffle forward again. All right, so let's try that part again. From the back, you're stepping out with your left, half turn pivot, shuffle forward, step sway, sway, shuffle. Okay, the count on that is step out one, pivot two, shuffle three and four, steps five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, all right, so let's put it together from the top. Ready, pivot, shuffle, rocking chair on the left, pivot, shuffle, step sway, sway, shuffle. All right, that's half the dance. Okay, now we're gonna do that third set of eight. We're gonna rock forward on the left, shuffle back on the left, point to the side, and we're gonna do a three-quarter turn to 9 o'clock. So we're turning to our right and do a left scissor step. So you step around and turn, step together, cross. That's a left scissor step. So let me show you that again. You point, step, turn, scissor, cross. All right, so you were at 12 o'clock, you end up at 9 o'clock. So it's a three-quarter turn. So that was a little tough for some of my beginners to do. All right, so we rock forward, shuffle back on that left, point the right, three-quarter turn, scissor, cross. All right, the count on that is one, two, rock, one, recover two, shuffle back three and four, point five, turn six, seven, and eight. All right, let's try it from the top. Ready, pivot one, two, shuffle three and four, rock five, six, seven, eight, pivot, turn, shuffle, step out, out, shuffle, rock, shuffle back, point three-quarter turn, scissor, cross. All right, we're almost done. It finishes on the sidewall here. So we're gonna step out our right and sway right, left, and do a side shuffle to the right. You're gonna cross rock your left over your right, recover, and side rock, step, step. That's what it's supposed to be. We kind of just side rock, triple step. Your weight needs to be back on the left foot. So I've been cueing it triple step. So after you cross rock, you recover, triple step. Weight's back on the left and you're ready to start the pattern over again. All right, so the count on that last section, we had just done the scissor step. You're gonna step one, two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, Let's try it from the top. Ready? Step out, pivot, turn. Shuffle forward, rocking chair. Half turn, pivot, shuffle. Step, sway, sway, shuffle. Rock, shuffle back. Point, turn, scissor, cross. Sway, sway, shuffle right. Cross, rock, triple step. All right, let's try the sidewall. Ready? Pivot, shuffle, rocking chair. Pivot, shuffle, sway, sway, shuffle, rock, shuffle back, point, turn, scissor, cross, sway, sway, shuffle to the right, cross, rock, recover, triple step. Pivot, shuffle, rock, and rock, recover, pivot, shuffle, sway, sway, shuffle, rock, shuffle back, point, three-quarter turn, scissor, cross, sway, sway, shuffle right, cross, rock, triple step, last wall, pivot, shuffle, rock, and rock, recover, pivot, shuffle, step right, sway, sway, shuffle, rock left, shuffle back, point, three-quarter turn, scissor, cross, sway, sway, shuffle, cross, rock, triple step. Okay, let's talk about the restart. There's just one restart. It's at wall 7. And you're like, whoa, what's wall 7? All right, so the dance moves counterclockwise. So we start at 12 o'clock, wall 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the second time we get to this back wall, we're going to start the dance. We're going to step out, pivot, shuffle, do our left rocking chair, pivot, shuffle, and right here, you're going to do a tag, a little extra something, something. You're going to do a rocking chair on your right foot, and then you're going to restart the pattern. You're going to step out, pivot, shuffle, rock, rock, recover. All right, practice. Practice that first wall before you move on to the next walls. And check out my demo. I try to cue it a lot because I know videos are tough. They're tough to learn from. All right, have a great day. Thank you. All right, here's the demo. Starts with that. Left turn, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pivot, shuffle, rocking chair on the left. Pivot, shuffle, sway, sway, shuffle. Rock, shuffle back, point, three quarters, scissor, cross. Sway, sway, shuffle, cross, rock, triple step. Pivot, rocking chair. Pivot, shuffle, sway, sway, shuffle, rock, shuffle back, point, three quarters, scissor, cross, sway, sway, shuffle, cross, rock, triple step, pivot, shuffle, sway, sway, shuffle, rock left, shuffle back, point, three quarters, scissor, cross, sway, sway, shuffle, cross, rock, triple, pivot. We don't have to talk about the past. Here's a moving forward and I look back. Little later we can take it. Point, three quarters, scissor, cross. Until then, let's order a couple more. Rocking chair on the left. Pivot. Shuffle. Point, three quarters, scissor, cross, sway, sway, shuffle right, cross, rock, triple. Point, three quarters, scissor, cross, sway, sway, shuffle right, cross, rock, triple step, pivot, Shuffle. That was wall 7. Pivot. Shuffle rocking chair on the right foot. Restart. Pivot. Sway, sway, shuffle. Rock, shuffle back. Point three quarter, scissor cross. Rocking chair, pivot, all right, thanks for dancing with me.